I traditionally defeated Jim Unsafe Injustice in record fashion. Put your hands up. Despite drunken idiots like yourselves involving themselves in my business, I still got the job done. Put your hands up. Ladies and gentlemen, I very well may be the greatest warrior you have ever seen in your entire lives. You don't even know a star is being born in front of you. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands up and show the proper respect for the leader of logic, the supreme being in the revolution. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands up. everyone. I don't recall you ever meeting me. And one more thing. Before I got hurt, I remember I was number one contender for the title. Check everything if you like.
No, we don't
so
have
you to. Can think with reason right there. So.
Don't you patronize me! Don't you patronize me! Hey! Shut up! Back up! Back up! Boss man! Hey! You talk too much! I just warned you! If you keep with the back of my hand.
You see the barricade in the ring. I deserve the match one-on-one. I don't need these guys. I get the job done. I don't need these guys. I get it done.
Since y'all were speaking up, I feel like the crowd wants to like watch me fight before the title.
You just came back. Last time you were fighting with me, you and Dominic, and you and Dominic messed each other up. Well, I stayed safe. So you go into the back of the line.
You stayed safe. You stayed safe. Yeah. Shortly after that, you got injured. The only one that's been going this whole time has been me.
Hey, what?
I put all of them.
I put them away. I don't care what you guys think. I want to see a four-way dance at the anniversary show. There's some hostility in this ring.
We'll have you versus you.
We can get some hostility out of the room. You guys are buds, you guys are bros. Yeah. We'll have a little preview next week.
After I'm done beating him, you better know that I'm coming looking for you.
The title will not be on the line. It won't be on the line. You're okay. It's okay.